In this video, you'll learn about 15 new hidden features that come with the new iOS 11 update. Some of these include being able to see inside different floors of buildings, easy access to friends' Wi-Fi, recording your iPhone screen, and safer driving. I'm Andy, and you're watching Learn How. We create video lessons and tutorials to help people learn how to use technology to improve their lifestyle. If you like what you see in this video, please consider subscribing. iOS 11 has been released, and if you haven't downloaded it yet, here are just a few of the cool new features available that might help you decide if you're ready for an update. Brand new control center. Everything now fits on one screen, which means no more swiping to find the controls you're looking for. This also means some features are hidden behind other buttons. 3D press or long press on network icons to access AirDrop, and do the same on the brightness indicator to access Night Shift. Customizing the control center. You can add custom icons to the control center panel. If you want to add low power mode or voice memos to the control center, you can do that now. Emergency mode. You can press the sleep wake button 5 times to activate emergency mode. Wi-Fi password sharing. This is one of my new favorites. If you're over at a friend's place, it can be annoying to ask for the Wi-Fi password, especially if it's a random sequence of numbers and characters. Now, when you click to join the Wi-Fi, a notification will pop up on your friend's iOS device so they can easily share the password with you to log in. No need to type. Record your screen. This is another feature we are really excited about. You can add a custom shortcut to your control center, like mentioned before, to record your screen. The video will be saved to your photo library. Saving GIFs. You can now save GIF files to your photo library and easily share them later. With GIFs becoming a hot topic in today's pop culture, this will come in handy. If you have AirPods, you can now customize 2 shortcuts. For example, double tap on the left AirPod to activate Siri, and double tap on the right to skip to the next track. Apple Maps is making strides to compete with Google Maps. You can now navigate through shopping malls and airports. Do not disturb while driving. This is a great new safety feature to help combat the texting and driving epidemic that is sweeping the nation. You can automatically have this feature enabled when you connect to car Bluetooth, or iOS can auto-detect when you're driving using the location and accelerometers in your phone. New and improved screenshots. When you take a screenshot, a thumbnail appears in the bottom left corner. If you open it, you can crop, annotate, and edit your image. The best part might be that when you're done, iOS asks if you want to save or delete the photo. No more random screenshots saved to your photos. Offload unused apps. This is a nice new feature to help free up some storage space. Unused apps will be removed from your iPhone, but the icon will remain on your home screen. The next time you try to open the app, iOS will download the app from the App Store. Really nice if you want to be able to have access to lots of apps, but not worry about them taking up all your storage. Scanning QR codes. Are QR codes still a thing? Well, apparently they are enough for Apple to do something about it. In iOS 11, your iPhone camera acts as a QR code reader. I was really expecting this feature to come out years ago, but yes, it's finally here. No more QR code app readers. Smaller photo and video files. iPhone cameras keep improving, which mean better pictures and videos, but larger file sizes. Well, in iOS 11, photos and videos are saved as HEIF and HEVC files, which take up half the space for the same quality. The nice part is, if you ever want to send these photos or videos to someone else, iOS will automatically convert the files to JPEG and MP4. iPad double keyboard. For all you iPad users out there, you'll now see little gray icons over each of the different key characters. Swipe your finger down on a key to select the number or symbol without having to change back and forth between different keyboards. The iPad Notes app has some new tricks. You can now scan documents. iOS also indexes your handwriting, which makes your written text searchable in your notes later on. That completes our list of new features available in iOS 11. I've loved the new update and some of the new features available. There are many more features and changes available, so take some time to browse around and see what's new on your device. For all you iOS users, check out some of these other videos for some tips and tricks on the iPhone. We're always making new content, so if you liked this video, subscribe by clicking the button below. You can also visit us at learnhowgroup.com. Thanks for watching.